that if you have a positive attitude in mind and fill your mind with this positiveness, nothing will harm you. When President Kalam was president, one of his ADC, because I was quite close to him, even the ADCs were close to me, one of his ADC came and confided in me. He says, "Swami, I'm thinking of getting a special job as a very well-paid job in a passenger plane as a pilot. So I want to leave the Rashtrapati Bhavan." But he didn't have a heart to tell the president. Kalam is such a nice person. So when I had hinted just to Kalam, suddenly Kalam called him and he said, I'm not giving his name, very senior officer. He said, "Even I want to leave the Rashtrapati Bhavan." The first thing he told him, that man was so comfortable. He said, "Even I want to leave the Rashtrapati Bhavan. And my desire is that the moment I leave Rashtrapati Bhavan, I will travel as a simple passenger in the plane that you will fly." What a way to tell your person. Positive attitude. He didn't ask him why, what, him. And when you are leaders, when you are heads of your companies, change the way you talk to people. Change the way you talk to your wife and your son. Go home and try and make a difference. Change the weather of your home and your mind. You'll make a difference. When Kalam Sahib was here as Dr. Kalam just recently in Ahmedabad Mandir, and we were passing by, and in the lift we asked him, Dr. Kalam, you know, why are you, so, how can you make yourself so energetic, so enthusiastic? Listen very quietly, how can you make yourself so energetic, enthusiastic about everything? You know what he said? Just in the time it takes the lift from first floor to come down into the ground floor, just in that time, he said, "You know, Swami, I only think of one thing. What can I give? When I meet a child, I think, what can I give him that he'll be happy? When I meet sadhus, I feel, what can I give? I only think of what can I give. That keeps me young, and that will continue to keep me young." What a positive way. The world keeps teaching us, what can I take? We also say, what can I give, but what can I get back? Give and get back is also a theory. And I think Ahmedabadis is, what can I get? Huh? Not maybe, let another person give. But anyway, ultimately, he says, this makes him young. We were passing by and all the media people were present, they crowded him. And it's very difficult to even, you know, straight away talk. The media people said, you know, "Sir, talk to us." Kalam said, very naturally, he said, "Okay, first put down your cameras." Would they listen? But they do, they are also human beings. So they listened. He said, "Okay, put down your," he's like a teacher, he said, "put down your pens and notebooks." All the media guys, maybe about 40 people, they crowded, they put down. He said, "I want to offer you a free partnership." Anything free goes. He said, "I want to offer you a free partnership." He said, "What free partnership?" "It can become the partner in the progress of our nation. It's free, available to everybody present in this place. Become a partner in the progress of your home. Become a partner in the progress of your wife. And the wife in the progress of your husband. Don't compete. Become a partner in the progress of your child, even your bosses and even your juniors. Don't compete. Very positive environment." And then he said, somebody said, "Kalam Sahib, please smile." He said, "Just as you have asked me to smile, make the nation smile. Make the nation smile with the pictures and the reports you give."